topic, let us please see to find the prime numbers between 1 and 100. Now, I have written 1 to 100 counting in this grid. Now, we will start from 1. We will make crown on 1 because 1 is neither prime nor composite because 1 has only one factor. So, we will put crown on it. It is a unique number. Now, we will encircle 2. 2 is the only even prime number. Its factors are 1 and 2. 1 is a factor of every number and 2 itself is a factor. If two numbers are factors of any number, then that number is prime number. So, 2 is prime number and we will put cross on multiples of 2 means all even numbers we will cross. Now, we will encircle the number 3 and we will put cross on the multiples of 3. Now, multiples of 3, 3, then 3 2s are 6, 3 3s are 9, then 3 4s are 12 already cut, 3 5s are 15, then 18 already cut, then 3 7s are 21, then 27, after that 33, then 39. We can use divisibility rules also. 3 plus 9, 12. So, 12 is coming in 3's table. So, 39 is divisible with 3. Here also we can use 45. 4 plus 5 is 9 and 9 is coming in 3's table. So, 45 is divisible by 3. We have cut all the multiples of 3 as you can see. Now, we will encircle 5 because 5 is prime number. We will put cross on the multiples of 5. We have cut already multiple of 5. Now encircle 7. 7 is prime number. Then multiples of 7 we will cut. Then 7, 14. 7 2s are 14. 7 3s are 21. 28. Then 35. After that now 49. 7 7s are 49. Now next is 7, this is 77 is divisible by 7, then 91. Now we have cut all the multiples 7, now we will cut the multiples of 11. Now we have encircled all the remaining numbers and these numbers are prime numbers. Now I will explain twin primes. Now what is the meaning of twin primes? Two prime numbers with composite number in between are called twin primes. Now we will find twin prime numbers between 1 to 100. Now two prime numbers, this is prime and this is prime. 5 is prime, 7 is prime. In between 6 is composite. So these are twin prime numbers and its difference is 2. 7 minus 5 is 2. Now 5 and 7 are twin prime. 5 and 7. Now we will find another. 11 and 13. 11 is prime. 13 is prime. In between 12 is composite number. So 11 and 13 are twin prime. So in this way we will find all the twin prime numbers from this table. Here we got all the pairs of twin prime numbers. These are 8 pairs between 1 and 100. Thank you and have a nice day.